Hello, my name is Keigo Kitaoka. I'd like to talk about the actual situation of J-League. This is today's outline. First, I talk about introduction and show the soccer's popularity and J-League's popularity. Next, about all-time J-League and present J-League. Finally, conclusion and references. Recently, soccer's popularity has been growing in these days. It's begun since winning the World Cup of Nadeshiko Japan. Nadeshiko Japan is a women's national soccer team. And men's national soccer team match in TV program recorded the high audience rate. However, I felt J-League popularity hasn't changed very much since before. Please look at this graph. This graph is transition of population of each sports fans. Japan's national team and Nadeshiko Japan become popular, and these are more popular than Japanese pro baseball. But J-League fans, it's unchanged. Rather, the number of J-League fans decreasing. And so I researched about why J-League popularity didn't take on. I thought many players in abroad increased to play an active role. This is Japan's FIFA ranking. FIFA ranking is published by Federation International de Football Association. You know that the rank is gradually rising, and 23 members were chosen to be taken place on November 14th. Even 13 members play in other country team. Please look at this questionnaire result. This questionnaire result is each question is favorite Japanese soccer player. Except Mr. Endo, the rest of players play in the other country team. Therefore, J-League leaves no doubt to attract attention. When J-League got underway, J-League was seeking to have down many famous players such as Mr. Zico and Mr. Stojkovic. Mr. Zico was the best soccer player in the world, and Mr. Stojkovic was the best soccer player in Yugoslavia. J-League and Japan's national soccer team developed, so Japan became a side to slew up a player in abroad. Therefore, many players who have good ability are traded to other country team. For that reason, J-League's popularity breaks down. This is references. Thank you for listening.